same page. So one thing having one or two players that are fast that can get on you, but when you have everybody thinking the same way at all times, offensively and defensively, then you're going to have success.
Are they
going to
give Bertuzzo a penalty here for a little snow shower? I believe they are.
Really? You know what? Robert Bortuzzo is following up on the play. And he's going right to the crease. And I know they cracked down on this a couple of years ago. And they called it more and more. But see, he's following up right there. He's got full speed here. And then he stops. I mean,
he didn't even hit him with the snow.
And then he takes a cross check from behind by Ryan Suter. And I know Brower was over in the far corner trying to get Suter to retaliate, but there he's following up. What's he supposed to do? Is he supposed to skate by? The coach tells you to stop in front of the net. That is just a poor call.
That's a tough call. Very, very.
No, that's a poor call.
Yeah. That's a brutal call. How's that?
They defeated the Denver Cutthroats for the championship. What was that?
Doc, do they play the same style as Martinson?
We trust not.
See, Marchand's getting a penalty for spraying. He just got a penalty for spraying the goalie.
Go ahead, Pierre.
It's just,
I know you mentioned it before.
You can't call it this tight. You just can't call it this tight. Marchand's getting a penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct. Carey Price freezes, he stops there. The snow comes up. This is game 7 of a playoff game.
Never got much of a chance in Dallas. UC Jokinen. Wow. Company got most of those. And he scores. Am I learning that from Jokinen? Yeah, Marty Brodeur.
Right, blow snow right in his face.
Little snow shower. Yeah. Diversion.
That's a little bit different. Watch him put the brakes on, boom, and then the snow.
Yeah, there's snow in the forties
here. He had a choice. He could have skated by, but he elected to do this and cause a little bit of a ruckus. Daly gets involved. Valeski gets involved. Kari Lehtinen does the right thing. He leaves the net, comes to the bench, and dries off.
There will be penalties. Valeski's going off for Anaheim. Dillon for Dallas. And they're both pleading their innocence. And meanwhile, Corey Perry, who started the whole thing,
right,
remains on the ice.
What did I do? I was just going hard to the net.
You'd think San Jose was way ahead. 24-10. The shots on goal in favor of the Sharks. Wallin with another one. That'll be shot 25. Jimmy Howard didn't like the snow shower from Pavelski, and that should be a penalty to Jimmy Howard.
We'll see if the referees call it. Fairly harmless by Joe Pavelski. Joe Pavelski driving the net, shot on net. There's the snow shower. Pavelski, Howard with the punch. And that would definitely be a penalty in anybody's books.
And punching in the head is usually roughing.
It usually is roughing. Pavelski, the snow shower, but then tries to avoid Howard. Howard with the double punch with the blocker and the glove, not once but twice from the Rambus net. Cam, let's see what the...
I think we're going to get two penalties. One to Pavelski.
Minor penalty, number 8.
Number 8, roughing. That's a... I think he called, obviously called Jimmy. I'm wondering, it's interesting to see how Joe Pavelski gets a roughing there.
Stepniak. Look at this crowd standing again. Pittsburgh is getting mesmerized by this Columbus team. Conduct penalty to Nick Foligno.
He's not happy, and I don't blame him one bit. He comes in and he actually slows down. I mean, how do you stop the snow from moving? It's not like he sprayed him in the face or anything. This call came late. It's a poor reaction call. There is no way that I think that's a penalty.
Pass directed back in. Tim Thomas does a little traffic steering and decides I'll hang on to this one. Got a snow spray from Leno, and we got a crowd gathering from that.
See, I just don't know if you want to do that. You're up 3-0. You already got Chara mad. I'm not sure you want to get the rest of the mat, especially if you're Billy Leno.
I think the answer to that is an affirmative, Pierre.
Yeah.
No. I don't think so.
And remember, it was Leno that played for the Philadelphia Flyers against the Boston Bruins in the playoffs. a season ago and the year before that as well. And I'm not sure that that's the right way to go about things.
Kessler will move right back in. Here's Alex Burrows, fires a shot, and Quick again makes the save. Takes a snow shower from Kessler, but he hangs onto the puck with 21 seconds left.
Now you see Quick's reaction. He's going right after the official, Kelly Sutherland. He said, you saw that being called a penalty earlier on. There's no way it's going to be called now. But Quick's reaction was immediate.
Los Angeles Kings have never had a 3-0 lead in a playoff series.
But a long-range blast. That one coming from Nolan. This one rolls in on Leonard. And there's Matthew Tkachuk. He's dumped by Nolan. And Larson's in there talking about it as well, as Tkachuk did what he does, and he got right up close to Robin Leonard.
So the puck is dumped into Leonard. He's going to hold it for a faceoff. We've known Leonard for a number of years, and he's awfully feisty himself, and he has been known to get involved often. He notices that it's Matthew Tkachuk, and he quickly gives Tkachuk a shot to the face. Jordan Nolan comes in after that, knocks Tkachuk down. And there will be...
So they're giving the 2-minute minor to Robin Leonard.
It only makes sense. I mean, I am for a goaltender standing up for himself, but in this case, there's no contact from Tkachuk. Doesn't throw snow into his face. I think that's the proper call.